believe that drug use should not be considered a crime and that people who use drugs should not be punished. The process of making this happen is called decriminalization, and it can play a crucial role in protecting public health and human rights. Yet decriminalization can be hard to advocate for and complicated to put into practice. It may require changes in public opinion, political messages, national laws, and in the way police and courts work. The Drug Decriminalisation e-course is a free-to-access online learning course that is open to anyone interested in this important topic. Across 7 interactive, engaging modules, the course will take participants through definitions of criminalisation and who already supports this approach. The existing models of decrim in more than 30 countries around the world. How best to make the case for decrim using different arguments and evidence. The different policies and decision-making structures for putting decrim into practice. How legal systems can distinguish drug use from drug trafficking. What responses could be offered instead of criminalization, including access to voluntary treatment and harm reduction services? What is the gold standard model of decriminalization? You can take just one module or 7 and in any order you prefer. The whole course has been designed to fit around you. At the end of each module, you will receive a certificate of participation. Our course host, Marie Nugier, will guide you through the modules, each of which should take between 1 and 2 hours to complete. They include videos, exercises, and key information that will equip you to help move the world towards decriminalization and away from the war on drugs. The Drug Decriminalization e-course has been created by the International Drug Policy Consortium in partnership with Mainline, Help E Foundation and Frontline AIDS, and using funding from Pitch and the Robert Carr Fund for Civil Society Networks.